The Kanni is also known as the Maiden's Beastmaster or Unmarried Girl. It probably comes from the fact that a dog used to be given as a gift to the bridegroom just before the marriage. In the past, the Kanni was a highly prized hunter in the Tamil Nadu, India, and they were used for hunting by aristocrats, royalty and landlords. They were and still are most common in southern Tamil Nadu district.